Welcome back, guys. Yesterday I received a package from Amazon of items that I have ordered. And inside my package, there is Queen, the second set of the buffet. I have Queen Encore set, and I also got the CC&CC set for. Package here, but today I'm just gonna review the Queen Encore because I was waiting for this for so long and they're finally here, so I'm gonna do the first review on these. The other ones I will do another review on another time, but right now I'm gonna do a review on the Encore set. Okay, so let me just move this out of the way. And of course, this is the little box it comes in. And inside the little box, right here, okay. Inside the little box, and this is what it looks like. Okay, I noticed that mine came in white. I seen reviews on these and the packaging was red, and I think the ball was in gold. So I love silver, so I'm glad mine they came this way. And once you open it up, you see all the plates here. I think I'm gonna have to like get a closer on these because I feel like I'm so far away. But this is what they look like. I have this side is the A side and this side is the B side, and this four plates all together. And also I noticed that my plates did not come with that plastic around here. It actually came just like this. All the plastic, I checked all of them prior to this video, and I noticed that all of them had that extra plastic around here off. And this is how exactly how they came in, just like this. So I didn't have to remove anything because it was removed already. But when I've opened my plates up, I'm not gonna use this plastic for nothing. I think this is just gonna get on my way when I'm stamping. So this is not gonna be any use for me. I think they actually do this because the plates are sharp, and I think they just created this little plastic here so you won't cut yourself, of course, when you're stamping. But if you're careful, you'll be fine. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go right ahead and remove the blue package here. I'm gonna remove it from, if I can, from this package. Let me get some scissors here. Like I said, I'm not going to use this. This is not going to do anything for me. And this is number 1A. And here we go again with the glare. This is ridiculous. Oh, I hope you guys can see that. This is number 1A. And the other side has B. Number 1B. So I'm gonna go right ahead and remove this part too. And this is number one, A. I mean, B. This is what it looks like. Okay, so I'm gonna stop this video right now and I'm gonna remove all the package off the other plates, and I'm gonna do some tests on them, and I'll be right back. So here we are. Okay, I'm gonna give you a better closer look on them, and this one is 1A. Right here. Believe me, I'm trying to give you a closer look. And it's like, no matter what I do. Okay, that's A1, and this one is 1B. Okay, and this one is 2A. And this one is 2B. Okay. This one is 3A. And this one is 3B. Okay, and this one is 4A. And this one is 4B. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with one A, and I'm gonna do some tests for you right now. I'm gonna use Salon Express. The only reason why I'm using this polish is because I don't want to waste my Mundo de Uña nail polish. So I'm gonna be snipping, doing my test for this one, Salon Express. And I'm gonna use right here. This design would be so cute for Valentine's Day. Isn't that cute? Has the champagne, the hearts. It dried up because this nail polish dries up fast. And these, I found these at Five and Below, and it's called Nail Art Paint. Okay, and do this over here. I am just so happy I already got these because I was waiting for them and finally got them. But I wait to Christmas when I can get some gift certificates for Amazon. And that's how I got to order them. Okay, that was number one. And this one is B1. guys, so cute. I'm gonna do one more on this side and then I have to move on to the next because I don't want this video to take forever. Oh, look at the little strawberries. So cute. Okay, so this one's is number one. Number one B, number one A. Right here. I'm gonna move on to number two. And this size A that I'm doing right now. And I'm gonna try to move a little faster. That's cute. This is flower. Okay, that was 2A. Now I'm gonna do 2B. Oh, this one didn't work. I'm gonna try to do that one again. That one dried up. Wow. That is amazing. Yeah. And I can't even stamp it on the paper because, like I said, the polish dries so fast. Okay, that's it for number two. I'm going to move on to number three. And of course I'm gonna do this peacock. Cute. Yep, dries up. Okay, and let me see what all the part do I wanna do from here. Let me do this wiggly. Oh, actually, I'm gonna do this down here. That's cute. I'm so excited about all these plates that I receive. Okay, now I'm moving to 3B. This is butterfly wing. Oh, why can't you see it? It's so dark in here. Isn't that beautiful? It's gorgeous. Okay, let me just try this over here on the top. Beautiful. A little more light in here. It won't be so dark. Okay, so that was 3B and 3. A. I'm gonna try the last one right here. This was 4A. That is cute. Try this side right here. Okay, let me try size B, 4B. Cute. This polish is good, but just dries very fast. There it is. So cute, so cute. And one more. And that's it. Okay, and that's it for this review. I don't have too much of them here. Like I said, that polish dry. It looks like that because the polish dries very fast. And this is some of the swatch I did. If you guys like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe if you like to. And I keep forgetting to say that all my information is down below of the video, in case you guys are wondering how I get my supplies, where do I find them. I usually leave all the information on this video, so don't forget to check it out. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.